plant growth hormones are of two types. First, the growth promoting hormones, and second, growth inhibitory hormones. Growth promoting hormones means increasement of the plant body, and the growth inhibitory hormones, different types of stress produced inside the plant body, then inhibit or check the growth and lacking the growth. And the growth promoting hormones further divided into three parts. First, auxin, second, gibberellin, and third, cytokinin. And the growth inhibitory hormones, number 4, ethylene, and number 5, abscisic acid. Auxins, it's a naturally synthesized inside the plant body, firstly traced by the Darwin in oat coleoptile. The coleoptile, it's a coleorhiza, and coleoptile, it's found in only monocot plants, and the anterior part of coleoptile of oat, it's a synthesized, and the responsible for the growth of limule or a radicle. It's a anterior, it's naturally synthesized in apex region of the root and leaf and shoot part. And the auxins are artificial auxins. It's known as indole acetic acid, IAA, artificially synthesized. Absence of naturally synthesized auxins in plant, then artificially manufactured in the industries, then 2,4-D and NAA, three type of artificial auxins. IAA, it's the full name of IAA, indole acetic acid, and second D4D, 2,4-D type and third, naphthalene and acetic acid. And in plant, it show Avena curvature test, the anterior part or a shoot of plant, the apex region cut and insert, vertical part cut, and the put the mica sheet on the anterior part, and after some time the growth of plant, it's a lateral side, it's mostly used in the formation of hedge, and the gibberellin, it's Gibberella frugicori, a type of fungus, extract the naturally fungus, and it's responsible for the bolting, a type of disease, bolting in nodal and internodal part in extent and enlargement of the internodal part. It's mostly used for the formation of bonsai, like inside the indoor decoration piece, like people are burger trees. And third one, cytokinin. And cytokinin, it's found in the in dense cytoplasmic concentration, high concentration of cytoplasm, and it's responsible for the root growth. And in ethylene, it's only gaseous hormone. It's responsible for ripening of the fruits. And the abscisic acid, it's also known as stress hormone. And abscission, after some time, the mature plants, falling leaf and falling fruit type behavior, and autumn like a plant, it show the autumn like structures are for all plants and naked. It suffer from the abscission and the stress. It's an abscisic acid. Most important ABA, short form. Abscisic acid is ABA.